Hello everyone, we are in a very tricky situation today. We're driving the Mitsubishi ASX, at least it's called ASX here in Europe. And it's a compact SUV from Mitsubishi. And we are really astonished how much off-road capabilities it has here. I mean, it's kind of like mainly a street SUV, but what it can do off-road here is really amazing. We've just seen, like we're going just on some wooden bridge. Now we're heading here downhill in the first gear, going very, very slowly, that we don't break the ground of the vehicle. You feel like in a very huge SUV with air suspension, but it's just a compact class and it's fully available here on off-road. This is a spectacular demonstration how much difference from right to left in height this vehicle can handle, actually. Now we got the full compression. And our next car. That's the obstacle. The left side is very high and the right side is very low. Now it lifts up. Nice dance, isn't it? So I've changed it to the co-seat now, to also to be able to film and to take some photographs. And I must really say, when you're driving or when you're like sitting at the second seat, you almost feel nothing inside the car because it's very comfortable, even here off-road. And if you look from the outside, especially like these things with the trees as a bridge, you think, oh my god, that's so spectacular, it's unbelievable, how can the car ever go there? And if you sit inside, it's like, what? There's nothing. So that also speaks for the great off-road capabilities of this car.